Rogers, there's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
You did good here, Rook.
It's a full-time job keeping this...
Everything I know about hunting, I know from my old man.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask...
I bet you angels don't even have blood in their veins anymore. Just pure bliss.
Seems like every year...
Hi there, man.
...my platform. Bear baiting, wolf killing, orphan deer.
Got a
people full of
interpet.
The world critters, that's for sure.
Motherfucker taught me how to sew. You believe that? Now every time I fix a button, I imagine sticking a needle into the father's eyeball.
Virgil's treating this place like a goddamn campaign office.
Come here a sec, Rook. How you making out? Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Finally, it's cooled off.
Howdy, miss.
If we don't get some help from the outside, we're gonna have to hang in there against some pretty heavy weapons.
Oh, you look lost.
Good to see you, girlfriend.
I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese.
It's a full-time job.
Father was the first person to help me realize
it. Time to get to work, Rook.
Good to see you, huh?
Well, I aim to stop. Hey, deputy, can we talk a minute?
It's a mistake that doesn't devour. It's a world that gives.
Sure, I'm glad.
Got a job that needs doing.
It's a world that welcomes...
You got a sec for me?
...arms.
It's
not much of a sanctuary, but...
I'm here to share his word.
You get to work, Brooke.
Come see the world beyond them.
Glad to see you, Deputy. You know much about Bliss?
People out here are self-sufficient. They got no choice. One thing's done for you. Move to the city.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I'm sending one of my
ain't exactly the album, is it?
It's hard to make it here if you don't know how to take care of yourself.
You got it.
Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
On behalf of all the cougars, thank you.
Self-reliance breeds confidence.
Virgil's treating this place like a goddamn campaign office.
Hello, girl.
Hello there, Missy.
Hello, mister. Dude?
Hey there, gorgeous.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Don't let Faith
got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
You can't trust anything Faith says to you. Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
This was tribal land before the ranchers and government split it up. Now we got Eden's Gate. It's a wonder there's any animals left at all.
How much longer we can hold out here.
Faith lies. It's all she knows how to do. You can't believe anything Faith says. She'll say...
anything to get you walk in her path.
You got everything we need.
This is not where I thought I'd be leaving out my monster dog. That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lump. Thanks for the good fight.
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it? You did a great job with the jail. We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like Fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place. Those fucking stars. Reminds me of all that faith.
That cold vacuum surrounding us.
Pitch blackout. This is not where I thought I'd... days on Earth. All right, let's get going. I swear to God, when I hear this music, I taste blood.
for saving my hide.
Seriously. Thanks, dude.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Ricky, that statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
They built that ugly fucking statue.
Too late.
We're once angelic. Long ago, before the ideas of war and hatred consumed us, we were given a wondrous gift. The gift of life.
I gotta move! Cover me!
We lived our days and nights in the warmth of community. We required no protection, for there was no threat. We knew nothing of death, for there was only life. Our world was a beautiful garden. We lived as angels in harmony.
I'm moving! Get cover!
Despite all we have been given,
sure
despite
up.
All
we
have been
Jed, it will thank us!
And you are among us wanted more.
Can't let these people get past us!
We did not share the color. Me.
Eleventh, cover me.
Then there is hope. Hope is the rock upon which we build our future. Know that you are not alone. We are the project at Eden. A family. Peace. You're gonna wish this ground to break, Strike.
work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. You see him? I see him!
Up there!
Where'd you say?
Behind your sinner's soul!
Altus, over there! Choppers flying your way. Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp. Help me! God.
pushing in.
His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Huh?
think Faith has the marshal who came for Joseph.
Faith is sacrificing folks. No other word for it. Drugs them, tortures them, forces them to risk their lives like some bad pagan acid trip.
I need to get home.
Cause the world is gonna end tonight.
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
If the Bliss was a real place or not, and I hate that I want to go back.
We got all but one of the lawmen that tried to arrest Joseph.
They're gonna kill me.
This is it.
I hope you're not one of Faith's tricks. My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the Cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Watch your back with the piggies.
Moving.
Don't think we're in trouble with this bush. They should be helping with the reaping.
They're just making people disappear.
I'm going over there.
Church isn't letting anyone go now.
They'd be sad if they weren't so pathetic.
They're just making people disappear.
Once the reaping is done, we might let him go. So this
is the plan. You can't just leave it.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
The Moonflower trailer park.
Getting a better angle.
Somebody important or something?
Fuck your stupid mission!
What do we have here?
Ship is set. Where'd they come from?
Heading over there!
See someone! Waste the hostages!
Reloading now!
Thank you for saving me.
I'm going.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
I'm going over there.
Way, I'm sure of it.
Nobody's looking.
My God, thank you so much.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the marshal. White horse out.
Good thing I still have it in me.
The Moonflower trailer park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. It's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.